Doll, you never show me nothing but kindness. She would say, I know how sad you get. And some days I still get that way, but it gets better. It gets better. It gets better. Sweetie, it gets better, I promise you. And she'd tell me, she'd tell me, she'd tell me.
Your heart's a muscle, the size of your fist. Keep on loving, and keep on fighting, and hold on, and hold on. Hold on for your life. And built a cabin in the woods to live in. For years terrifying, no one's kept him up at night. With a 12 gauge under his pillow, he's living in Boston now. Going to art school, I forgive him, I forgive him. Hell, I'll admit it, I'm proud of him. Serena's an architect and a carpenter. She's such a feminist, she says she isn't one. Because goddamn, my gender shouldn't matter. Motorcycle flies through the streets of Providence. Job is as stunning as her knowledge of medieval building techniques. Your heart is a muscle, the size of your fist. Keep on loving, keep on fighting. And hold on, and hold on. Hold on for your life. This one goes on the journey as he knows how to dance. And he begs her, but he's beautiful. Fuck anyone who says otherwise. You make me glad to be alive. I promise that I'm gonna pay you back. You always know how funny everything is. Even when I'm so serious, that's gonna be the death of me. Like the time that our friend Chuck came over to our house. He said he needed somebody to take care of his pets, cause he was going out of town. I asked him where and he said New Mexico. I asked if I could get a ride. He said, no, you don't want to follow me. Where is I'm going? He backed out of the driveway. It was the last time we saw him. Cause he drove straight to his parents' cabin and put a bullet in his head. Your heart is a muscle, the size of your fist. Keep on loving, keep on fighting. And hold on, and hold on. Hold on for your life.